ladies and gentlemen, just a quick primer in this room. First thing you must realize is on this floor, George Washington would have not recognized a single Benedict. So during Washington's time, the fraternity consisted solely of what we now call either